faces inside. St. Lazarus Church. Sorry guys, I talk like this because it's a sacred for them, this place.